So you're saying there's a chance. The Flyers are back on the ice Tuesday hosting Ottawa, trying to build off of a 6-2 trouncing of Pittsburgh Sunday.
Broussard, one up to Carlson. He'll blast it in front, redirected, off the post, it's in the blue paint, the net is off. The Senators are saying it's a goal. The referee is not signaling much of anything.
It looked like the net came off before that puck was put into the net.
Upon video review, the goal is completely off the moorings before the puck completely crosses the goal line. Therefore, call on the ice stands. No goal.
And they control the draw again, so one more push with a two-man advantage. Carlson from the point, a shot, and he scores through traffic. Didn't blast it. Just fired. I don't think it deflected. It's a power play goal, and the Senators take the 1-0 lead. Down behind and out. Giroux. Gostisbehere, quick shot, deflection, score! Braden Shen got his stick on it. Powerful goal, it's tied at one. That is the 16th power play goal of the year for Braden Shen. Well, the Eskies found time to drop the gloves 12 times this year as well.
He is a hated man. He's going to have to fight more.
Shot by Carlson, denied by Mason, but Broussard fights for the rebound. Got it in front, loose puck shot. Mason makes the save, and he frustrates Zach Smith to keep this game tied. CC over after, Weiss after him. The puck to Konechny, walks in front. Anderson makes the save and covers up. Craig Anderson robbing Konechny.
To the far post, he released the puck a little bit early here around Anderson. Right there, he throws it back into Craig Anderson. That's why he was so frustrated at the end of the play.
Yeah, great play. Look at Ottawa sends two people, a defenseman in the corner, which is an absolute no-no. Torres doesn't recognize it, and Konechny eludes a stick. What a save by Anderson.
Topo does get back. Torres stops, gets it to the point, placing a shot, blocked in front. That bounces out to CeCe. Two Flyers go down, CeCe holds, centers back out, Turris, he scores! After all that pressure from the Flyers, it's Turris beating Mason, it's 2-1 Ottawa. Elzotto gains control off the draw and sends it deep into the Ottawa. Anderson turns it over to Wheel, who scores! Jordan Wheel! Steals the puck, Anderson the giveaway, it's tied at 2. Challenge has been issued.
Well, no, he's not going to win that one. Anderson's trying to dive back in, and Simmons had already established that space, and Anderson was not in the blue paint.
After coach's challenge, the call on the ice is confirmed. There is no goaltender interference. We have a good goal.
He's got Carlson out there. Carlson so dangerous in the overtime. Curse the move, the shot, and he hits iron. Off the crossbar, now back the other way at Shen. Braden Shen for the Flyers, cutting to the middle, drops it to Provorov. Provorov in front, Couturier, and he stuffed it wide. Couturier passes it, it's a 2-on-1. Delzato with Wheel, Delzato to Wheel, Wheel the shot! The save by Anderson, it popped in the air and was taken out of there by Weidman.
Some great chances here in the 3-on-3. Kyle Turris made an outstanding move and a terrific snapshot that he rings right off the goal post there, and then the Flyers went the other way.
Yeah, just a terrific play again, too. Shen with the drop pass, and Provorov slides it right back in front.
And Jordan Wheel with a chance from Delzato. Gets that loose puck there, fires it on net, and Anderson just gets enough of his arm on it.
Wow, he had a lot. That whole top was open.
Fires the early lead. Line to the right wing, and then on it. And score! 2-for-2. So the Senators are still alive in top Hyatt. Now try. 1-for-1 this year, 1-for-3 for his career. In he goes! Save Mason! And the Flyers win the hockey game!
The Flyers keep their unlikely pace going, getting the second point in a 3-2 shootout win over Ottawa. Jordan Wheel is the only one to confirm.